What's good, guys? It is your boy, DZ. Welcome to another Saints Row 4 Reelected Gameplay Vidya. And yes, y'all, we are going to increase the tempo. I think this is when we get our superpowers, so let's go ahead and get this party started. Oh, excuse me, I just drank some carrot juice. My bad, y'all. But anyway.
Kinsey, why are you sending me after these things, and where exactly are they?
I'm trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Okay.
Woo! Whee! Ow! Great, we'll go out to this one.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
There it is! Oh, Mike!
You sure this thing's safe?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Talk to me like that. What the hell?
Oh, I love this song.
Ooh.
Come on, Kenzie, sing it with me.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, come on. I'll even let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Now your turn. Come on. And you know it ain't fiction. Come on.
No.
Kenzie, that's an order from your president. This is why we aren't closer.
Hell out of my face. Oh, where? Oh, there it is.
I kind of understand that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope. Never mind. You're talking gibberish again.
It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
Ah, we're talking the same language.
Yes. Yes, we are.
So, three of these enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
Well, okay. I'm starting to get tired of this.
Data thingies.
Clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect them?
Why would they need them?
To give his people a boost or something. I don't know, you're the one who says they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
Yeah, but what about keeping us from... You know what? Never mind. We're just gonna accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Ooh.
Holy shit! Zinyak destroyed my apartment!
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Well, always thought it had character.
That should be an app. Let's spend months and see what I can do here. Check your home.
Ooh, we got cash. Alright, there we go.
Feels awesome.
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
We got superpowers!
Yay!
What am I supposed to do in here?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump?
What the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall at each jump.
Ooh. Walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them more easily.
Same difference.
You know, it is the same difference, because we are climbing.
Whoa!
This time I blew the golden part. Try making that jump.
Whee!
Liking
this. It's like the Matrix!
Test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Oh, you gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Fun, but I want something more challenging.
Good, because I found a race-up routine already in the city.
Perfect.
See? You did it!
If you say so.
I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
Wee!
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
That means something to me?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Sounds simple enough?
I did the first time I said it to
you. You know I love you, Kenzie.
Lies.
I'm like the Flash. Let's go. Super jump, super sprint, blazing. Alright guys, so I'm going to go ahead and take care of the rest of the side quests off cam so we can focus more on the story. So yeah, y'all know the deal, you know how to support the channel, and yeah, till next one, God bless one, later.